hurry.
What is that? Huh? What the?
When she gets angry.
Right now, I sympathize with her.
Don't go too far away, Amy. If I were to lose you, I think Sven would kill me.
Yeah, right.
Better believe it, Amy.
Get this thing off me!
This is going nowhere.
Yeah, you're right.
Back to civilization.
We can't be too far from campus. That must be the hospital.
Then we're certainly going to find some help.
First, we have to be able to get in.
Yeah, it looks pretty quiet. Not even an ambulance siren.
I hope May's okay.
A little late to think about that now, moron.
I know. I was stupid. It's not the first time.
Watch out!
Come on, Blondie, what are you waiting for? An invitation?
Continue like that, and I won't need an invitation to kick you where it really hurts.
Come on, Goldilocks. Work with me.
My, my. You're a real sweetheart, aren't you? I wonder what May sees in you.
May?
Corey, where are you?
I'm at the hospital with Amy. My car. It's dead.
I'm worried about you, Corey.
I know. I'm sorry, honey. I've been an idiot.
Corey, it's June. I'm gonna look for her at the dorm with Sven.
Hey, dude. Good news. June's car is still here. As soon as we get the keys, I'll bring the twins back, I promise. And by the way, you'd better take care of my blonde girl, okay?
Don't worry. We're gonna stay here a while. It seems peaceful. Be safe, okay?
You know me.
I love you, Corey.
Just once.
I'm so sorry, I couldn't find the pills. You.
Please, hurry up! I can't do it anymore, May. It's just like the stories they told us when we were kids. But it's true. There really are monsters, May.
Hold on, June. We're coming.
This is gonna be close. Locked in!
Let's see about that later. For now, we just go on.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll cover you.
June really needs me, Sven. We have to find her.
The cellar is closed.
June is not in the basement. Is everyone like you in Norway?
May, would you know how to hack into that?
My sister is not going to die because of some stupid code. Remember, they use the names of famous people. I have to concentrate.
One bites the dust.
Close, June, trust me! They won't get you! My sister's life is at stake, Sven! We have to keep going! June really needs me, Sven. We have to find her.
Thank you.
cellars are downstairs. Sven! My sister's life is at stake, Sven. We have to keep going.
Oh, no!
You're gonna pay. I'm gonna bust you up. This stuff tastes too good. I can't stay here while June's life is at risk. She's my sister. I love her. I can't live without her.
We're gonna go look for her. We'll bring her back.